Breaking news, we have learned a man has died after being shot near Nellis and Boulder Highway. Police say he ran to Samstown, said he'd been shot and then collapsed, transported to the hospital and later died there. Suspect has not been identified. No one's in custody. Homicide detectives, though, are at the scene investigating.